I'm Chris Edwards. Welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. Let's have a look at some new rackets from Wilson. These are the new blades and they are currently available for pre-sale and will be in stock shortly. First up, I've got the Blade 98 here. Really nice new cosmetic to this one. Got a great green pop on this one with the script there, and then also the graphics elements throughout the hoop and throw to the racket. But out on the court, playability-wise, the specs are very, very similar to the version it's replacing, but we did notice, we play-tested all of these rackets, a little bit more feel, so a bit more dwell time, the sense of dwell time. That just means when the ball is on the strings, just feeling it a little bit longer, gave us a bit more control, a bit more directional control, a bit more touch on the angles and drop shots, a bit more feel when really going for an aggressive ball, like a passing shot. Etc. So really did enjoy playtesting all of these rackets, especially this 98. It's a big hit with our playtesters. This is the 1820 version. If you're a fan of the more open string pattern version, you're gonna have to wait till March for that one to come out. But the 1820 is coming out pretty soon. So now available for pre-order. Really nice update to the Blade 98 right there. Next up is the 98S. So this one is again 98 square inch head size, but it has the 1816 spin effect string pattern in it. It's quite lively. It's a lot livelier than the 1816 pattern, how it plays in the 6195S. This one with the blade family, it plays a little bit livelier, so it's easier access to both pace and depth on this one that I found when we were playtesting it. But same great access to spin, ton of control. This is one of our hitters. We broke the string in it shortly before shooting this, so we don't have it strung up today. But it does have a nice open pattern, really grabs the ball nicely, spits it out with great power, great spin, a lot of comfort because that openness of the string bed just kind of like pockets the ball nicely, and it makes the sweet spot nice and forgiving in there as well. So that's a fun hitter, especially if you like something a bit more maneuverable than the other 98 and you want to add a lot of spin too. And a racket that really surprised me was the Blade 104. This one has a nice gloss finish to it. And I really enjoyed this racket strung with a multi-filament. I have some NXT in here right now. And it was just a great option to go with this racket because it upped the power level of the racket, really made it very comfortable, especially with the expanded sweet spot grommet system here at 3 and 9. Combined with that, just really pocketed the ball well, great access to power, spin, so maneuverable. You can really whip this racket through the contact zone very, very quickly. And so that opens up, you know, the access to pace and spin. And then at net, a lot of feel, a lot of touch. I would add a little bit of weight to it just to bring it up to my personal spec, but it plays great in stock form. It's a really nice double stick because it's a great racket to return serve with because it's so fast, you can step inside, take the ball crazy early, and almost beat the server to the net if you're like chipping, charging, or driving a return and charging in. So really fun double stick, and then in singles, nice big hoop, so it's gonna give you a nice big hitting area so you can be super steady from the baseline. And again, nice and maneuverable racket. Anyone from, you know, like a 3-0 up can get a lot out of this racket just by choosing how you string it. Put a nice multi in it like this. It's a really nice forgiving rack for anyone. Add a little bit of weight, put a poly in there, and it's gonna be a really nice option for the advanced level player too. So very versatile racket right there from Wilson. That's all I got for this week. Thank you so much for joining me.